been placed by God in this position for a reason. May He lead you into your purpose and may you live it courageously. In every step you take, may God protect you. I pray for God's blessings on your leadership.
Vice President-elect Sarah Zimmerman Duterte Carpio, congratulations, Mabinay. Congratulations also, and thank you to the Joint Canvassing Committee led by House Majority Leader Ferdinand Martin Romualdez and Senate Majority Leader Juan Miguel Zubiri for the swift and fair canvassing that guaranteed people's faith in our electoral process. And thank you to all the honorable members of the Joint Canvassing Committee and the Secretariat for your hard work and invaluable support in ensuring the historic canvassing that was finished in 2 days. Ngayong araw na ito, Congress bears witness to the unity of our country. A true partnership.
Duly elected President, President Ferdinand Marcos Jr., Vice President, Vice President, Sarah Zimmerman, congratulations. You have been placed by God in this position for a reason. May He lead you into your purpose and may you live it courageously. In every step you take, may God protect you. I pray for God's blessings for your leadership.